at your destination.
These were boarded up to mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila, a danger sign is born. So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.